Hey, welcome back. Mike here, and this is another meal that I make all the time. It's really easy and fast. I'm using red lentils, chickpeas. So you boil this, it takes about 7 to 8 minutes. And then I'm going to get tomatoes, garlic, mushrooms, and onions, chopping all that up, and then taking it and putting it in this microwavable container. About 10 minutes, you put it in there, it all cooks up nice, and it started out where it was overflowing, and that's what happens because it's mostly, when you eat this type of vegetable, plant-based diet, it's all water. All right, once that's all done and that's in there, you got your red lentils. You can do any type of pasta that you like, but don't use white flour. Don't use anything that's processed because it's dangerous. You got lentils, you got black beans, you got all type of healthy things you can get. Once you get that, you take your chickpeas with all your seasonings, you dump right in, and then once you stir that up a little bit, you take your pasta, you dump that in, mix it up, and this is a staple of a meal that I eat every day. And when I eat it, I'll come back later on and I'll show you how I'll take this meal, and then I'll add other things that are highly nutritious into it. But once you make this up, you have your base. It'll last several meals for people that aren't, you know, going to eat like a pig like I do. This might last you a week. I could eat this all in one day, but I'm insane. But that's another story for another day. But that's how easy this is to prepare. It's made up. You cover it up when it cools down, put it away, and when you're good to go, you take this out and you have a totally healthy, nutritious meal that will not make you fat and will save your life and not take your life. So you'll really enjoy it. Once again, the spices, chili powder, cayenne pepper, garlic, parsley, Italian, oregano, and some onion powder. So you can season it any way you want, but you get so much health out of the different herbs that you can put in to what you're eating. You can't go wrong. So check back later. I'll show you how when I make. If you follow my pictures, you'll see I eat this every day, but you'll see me eating this with raw onion and with ginger and with jalapenos, and you could add sweet potato into it. You could do avocado. There's so many things you can put in and make this big meal go even farther. So catch you later.